No, sir. You said it would disappear like a miracle. Yes. You said only 15 people have it, and it would go down close to zero. You did. You said chloroquine would treat it.
No,
you said we should try injecting disinfectant. You said anyone who needs a test can get one. You praised China for being transparent. You got rid of the pandemic response team. You ignored every warning throughout January and February.